Welcome back. Alright. I completely forgot the missions. Oh, that's just gonna disappear. So, find Dylan. Where do we have to go? The containment sector. Containment center. Ah, right there. Haha. I was worried about how to figure it out. Where to go? Piss him. Ooh. Huh. Do just like that. Got him. You're mine. Okay, so we gotta go that way? First things first. That's from the fucking skylight. Jesus. Boop. Thank you. Oh. Fix the room. I'm trying to figure out exactly where I have to go.
Sounds like there's a man down.
Okay.
I'm here. What happened to you?
I got in a little scrap. Name's Horowitz.
Is he gonna be okay?
Don't look at me like that. I'm fine. But Wells is still in there. You gotta get him out.
Who's Wells?
My squad mate. We were hunting a runaway altered item. We followed it down into the clocks.
The clocks?
A threshold. The Bureau sealed it up years back because of all the clocks. We followed the altered item inside, but the way it was acting, we weren't ready. Me and Wells were the only ones to make it to the motel court. He was right behind me, but he never showed up on this side.
I'll go find him. But first, you need to get to a medic.
Wells is the medic. Please, you gotta get him out of there. I'll be fine, really. Roop can patch me up later.
Fine. But I'll be back for you.
I damn well hope so. Just use the motel cord there. It should get you into the clocks. Sorry, the threshold.
Oh. Gotcha. Okay. Small hand there, okay.
This Wells guy can't be far. Those must be the clocks he was talking about.
Mine.
Are you Wells? Your friend asked me to come looking for you.
That must be Horowitz. Glad he got out. I stayed back to help the others. Did a shit job of it, clearly.
You tried. That's enough. Horowitz needs your help now. How do we get out of here?
We should head back through the threshold. We can look for other survivors as we go.
We better hurry. Which way?
Just follow the blood.
Let's go.
What's with the clocks?
Threshold effect. This used to be a regular office wing before the threshold manifested. The forces at play in there got a hold of someone's old clock and started duplicating it. Now the office is abandoned and its clocks all the way down.
Ihr mein.
Came down here for an altered item?
The anchor, yeah. Langston said it'd be a simple item retrieval. But the power of that thing had. I've never seen anything like it.
That's O'Neill. Shit.
I think we're going to discover the anchor soon. I can take control of him? God. Over this way, okay. So many fucking clots.
When it was clear we couldn't contain the altered item, Horowitz ordered a retreat. We got out, but Hiss were waiting for us. I took Horowitz to the motel court and went back for the others.
That was brave.
I'm the medic. It's my job.
Okay. Now we continue on.
We're not far now.
We're doing this mission, sir. That worked. Who are you shooting at?
Come on. The motel court is on the other side of logistics. Horowitz should still be there.
Where do I need to go? Logistics, okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Hold on. Something's wrong with him.
Shit.
Horowitz. Oh, God, no.
Yeah.
I should talk to Wells. Make sure he's okay.
Ah, oh, come on. There you go.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for coming to get me. Horowitz's HRA must have been damaged in the threshold. Guy never put himself first. At least the anchor altered item is still locked away down in the clocks. I hope it rots down there.
That altered item needs to be dealt with before it hurts anyone else. I should go back down and contain it. Head to the executive sector, Wells. They could use a medic.
Thank you, Director. I'll go see what good I can do there.
Okay. Communications department. Abilities. We'll hold on to them. Dead Letters is basically the communications department, I think. I think that will get us there. Let's see if we can do the time thing. We haven't done many of them. But we'll do that in the next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, let me know in the comments below. Otherwise, subscribe and support the notification bell to keep up to date. And I will see you guys next time. Bye bye.